Hello mga kachika! Ito po si Carla Chinita at bago ka lang sa akin channel ay pwede kayo mag-subscribe and hit the thumbs up at saka yung notification bell para ma-update kayo sa mga bagong video. Siya po si Francis Leo Marcos, the CEO Chairman of Marcos Group of Companies. Siya ay nakatira sa Manila, Philippines at ito ay taga Baguio City. Studied at Massachusetts Institute of Technology, Boston, USA. Si Francis Leo Marcos ay isa sa pinaka-trendy ngayon dahil sa kanyang kabutihang loob at puso at malasakit, tunay na may pagmamahal sa kapwa. Francis Leo Marcos, born in 1987, popular businessman, philanthropist, and entrepreneur from Baguio City, Manila, Philippines. He is well known as for his charity. He is a successful businessman and present Francis works as the chairman of popular MNC named Marcos Group of Companies. He became famous in the eyes of peoples by giving donations and food for peoples who are affected by the coronavirus. On March 28, 2020, he donates $3 million to the corona-affected families in Luzon. Not only this, but he also supplied food to the families, which include more than 380 bags of rice, other food items. He is a kind-hearted person. He also made a video on YouTube titled Mayaman Challenge, in which he said to the people to come forward and accept the challenge to help the affected families. The age of Francis Leo Marcos is 33 years old as in 2020. He belongs to the Christian religion. The names of his siblings and parents are not available. According to the research, his father is a businessman and his mother is a housewife. He spent his childhood in Manila, Philippines. He is a well-educated person. Francis completed his schooling from the National High School of Massachusetts. After that, he joined the Massachusetts Institute of Technology for completing his graduation. After that, he started his own business with his father. The 33 years old man lives a happily married life with his wife in Manila. Francis Leo Marcos got married to his wife on July 22, 2019. He has not yet revealed his wife's name to the media. And the couple has no child yet. Moreover, he likes to spend most of his time with his family. There is no information is available about his previous love life and affairs. Because of his busy work schedule, he is quite active on social media. Apart from a successful businessman, he is also a philanthropist. He always ready to help others. Francis Leo Marcos gave donations to so many charitable institutions and funds. On March 28, he gave the donation of $3 million to the affected people of coronavirus in Luzon, Philippines. Ibig sabihin ng philanthropist, ito ay philanthropo ay isang taong mayaman na bukas ang loob sa pamimigay ng pera sa mga nangangailangan. Mabuhay ka, Francis Leo Marcos, naway dumami pa ang inyong lahi at pag-ingatan kanawa. Hanggang sa muli, maraming maraming salamat po.